Hi, my name is Sky, and I'm from Miyazaki, Japan. My hobby is to skate and surf and do fighting, karate, jiu-jitsu, dance, and singing. I have a lot. I saw my dad skating and I knew I wanted to be a skater. I like it when it's scary because I want to beat myself. I want to beat the scariness. I might fall hard, but even though I fall hard, I want to get back up there and just beat it. Don't think that you're going to fall. Think that you're going to land it on this one. When the waves are bad, I skate. But when the waves are good, I like to surf. I just knew I wanted to surf as well, because it looks super fun. I told my dad, can I try this, please? So he taught me how to do it when I was like 3 or 4. My dad has to like get me up, because I never stop surfing, especially before school. He's like, come on, I'm like, one more please, and then I go, one more please again. I want to introduce you to my brother, Ocean. She's pretty good. I tell her everything she knows. He's super funny. We always play with each other. He's pretty good at skateboarding too. And he's super naughty. He gets in trouble always at school. But the one thing I love about him is he doesn't care what people think. We compete a lot and against each other. We say like, who's better? Oh, I'm better. No, I'm better. So we kind of compete each other. We just never not surf or skate together. I just like teaching people. I taught a couple girls in Japan like how to skate, and that made me feel like, oh, I want to do this. I want to teach people too, and teach them how to have fun and be brave. When I went to Cambodia, I learned that there was other people out there. We're always happy. We have food here, we have clean water, we have soap, all these kind of stuff. But they don't have anything. They don't have food, they don't have clean water, and they don't have money. I just knew I wanted to help. There were scary moments there because there's no traffic light, and I just see these girls with big trash bags and picking up trash every day. They help their moms work. They sell food, try to get money. It was pretty sad. I almost cried like super hard. I went to skate and I taught them skateboarding. It was pretty cool because they were laughing and they were having so much fun there. Because of Cambodia, I made these socks. $5 from every pair of socks goes to the kids in Cambodia. And on the back, it says, super dirty, brave, kind, strong, proud, fair, free, happy. I always think about those words when I'm skating or surfing, so I like to put them on these socks. Olympics just doesn't have skateboarding, it has all kinds of sports. Hopefully I can go on the 2020 because I want to go there while I'm young and show any girls that you can do anything. It doesn't matter if your age, just do it, don't be afraid. Especially because it's in Japan, I will put all my heart into it. It's impossible to choose a sport, surfing or skating, because I love it too much. Like, I can't choose between it. I want to show girls, if boys say that, you're a girl, you can't do it, just do it. Don't care what they think, do it for yourself.